front, ladies and gentlemen. Today on High Harvest, we're about to be stuck.